Welcome to Gloom Sports. I am Chidi Onoha. Like we do it on the show, we bring you top stories making the round in the world of sports. And also, we have our Talk the Talk segment and the quiz segment where you get to win something on the show. Imagine Melvin Pinnick has been elected as the president of the NFF, and Chief Edwin Clark insists that Barrister Solomon Dalong be sacked. And the Talk the Talk segment, I don't do it alone, I always do it with my colleague. But before then, do stay tuned. We'll be right back. Welcome back. Like I did say, I'm not here alone in the studio. I'll be doing this with
Adeoli Taiwo Ebenezer.
Imagine Melvin Pinnick has been re-elected as the president of the NFF. And according to the results, he had 34 out of 44 possible votes.
Also, we have that the eldest statesman that's talking about Chief Edwin Clark. He said that the sports minister should be sacked, that's Solomon Dalong, because he was involved in the NFF saga. And he also said that due to this, it is disrespectful, disloyal, and considering that he also said that the loyalty and the legality of the NFF Congress should be checked.
On Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday was the UEFA Champions League and Europa League, respectively. All the English teams did very well, but two English teams failed to do very well, which is Manchester City and Tottenham. They fell to Lyon and Inter Milan, respectively. Yes, now to our Talk the Talk segment, where we get to talk. We bring a particular topic and we talk about it. Today's topic is: which league do you consider the best league in the world? Which league do you consider the best league in the world? For me, undisputedly, is the La Liga.
Well, for me, it should be EPL.
Why do you say the EPL is the best league?
Because it's the most watched league in the world.
Now, let me tell you, the La Liga, let's look at it like this. La Liga has great quality of players.
Okay.
And good players would want to play.
Same as for EPL.
Good players would want to play in a very good league. Is it
okay.
not?
Yes,
good?
Definitely.
So how can you say that EPL is the best league in the world?
Let's look at the competition rate.
Okay.
If you look at the competition rate, it is more in EPL than it is in La Liga.
In what sense?
We have just two top teams in La Liga. That is talking about Real Madrid and Barcelona.
Good.
But in the EPL, we have smaller teams that are ready to beat you on the spot.
Good. Why was UEFA Champions League created? It was created because different leagues have their champions. Am I right?
Definitely.
Good. Now, that platform is a platform whereby all champions or all the top clubs in their different leagues come together and play to match a champion. Is it not?
Yes.
Good.
Course.
Now, UEFA Champions League was created in 1956.
Okay.
And from 1956 till date, Spanish league has had a major dominance in it, having won 18 what's it called, titles, UEFA Champions League titles. What can you say about that?
Well, if you're talking about titles, I'll give it to La Liga. Yes, definitely I'll give it to La Liga. But when we are talking about the business side of the football league, you give it to EPL. Every man is in business to make what?
Profit.
Thank you.
But remember, we are talking about the league, the quality of the league.
All right.
Now, which is the most watched league? Now, if you also
most watched league.
Yes, the most watched league.
Definitely is EPL.
No, it is not EPL. Okay, now let me bring you to this. Barcelona and Real Madrid.
Okay.
Can you ever compare the derby, Barcelona Real Madrid derby, to any other derby in the world? No.
Well,
you can't compare any. Let's also talk about.
Definitely, if you're talking about the best team in the world, you talk about.
Let's also talk about world best footballers of the year.
Okay.
Now, from the inception till date, La Liga, so Spanish teams, has produced more world best than any other league.
Well, if you're talking about
it is undisputed, you can't say anything about
yes,
that.
Yes, definitely. So, definitely, it is being shared between these two players. That's Lionel Messi and Ronaldo.
Not just Lionel Messi and Ronaldo.
Okay.
Right from time. From history.
Nobody the same Ronaldo collected it while he was in. He first collected it where?
Now, okay, good.
He first collected it where?
In the EPL.
So?
Now, how many titles have the EPL collected? In terms of world best?
In terms of world best? Well, I can't compare it.
Beautiful.
To
now, you guys even. Let me even tell you. For me, La Liga is better. Even.
Where will you invest your money as a businessman?
I will invest my money in the EPL because the EPL is already developed.
Really? I should
more,
tell you.
More
this,
money has been pumped into the EPL.
This is just an endless argument.
This is not just an endless argument. Well, what do you think? If this is, you feel that this is an endless argument, but I feel that this is not, that La Liga is the best
If I can tell you, the number of trophies that the EPL has is more than the La Liga.
Mr. Adewale Taiwo, I think we have enough of this. We have enough of this.
In the EPL, you have the highest money. That's the TV right.
Yes.
You get a lot of money in billions of dollars.
Of course. Of course, but I will invest.
Will it be wise for you to invest your money in La Liga?
I will invest my money in La Liga.
It's an endless argument.
Well, if you say so.
That is it. It is the truth. Because when you talk about trophies, definitely I should give it to La Liga. But when you're talking about the business line, it's EPL.
Adewale Taiwo, it's nice having you on the show.
All right, thank you.
Like I said, which do you consider as the best league in the world? Drop your comments on our page. Which do you consider the best league in the world? And you can also like our page and also join us on our other social media platforms and get the best. Yes, for the quiz segments, like I said, for this week, it is PSV to take on Ajax Amsterdam. Who will come out victorious in that one? Predict the exact scoreline between PSV and Ajax Amsterdam and get something from us in the studio. Yes, it's nice having you. Bye for now.